Commander, Comm Sector B3 are reporting that the black aliens have successfully been driven out of Westopolis. We've contained them in the forest, and they're completely cut off from the rest of their support.
Well done, Captain. What about Shadow?
Sir, we think Shadow escaped into the forest with the black aliens.
Alert all field commanders in Sector B. I'm authorizing full use of all tactical weapons. I want both black aliens and Shadow stopped and buried. Failure is not an option.
Yes, sir.
It's over, Shadow. You'll finally be exposed and eradicated for the evil that you are.
Hey, Shadow. Gunn has driven the black aliens into this jungle. Do you want to join me in helping Gunn round up the black aliens? Because that's why they call you the ultimate life.
Men, step!
Shadow, our surface operations are already complete. We must get out of this forest now. There's no time.
Hold!
Do not attack our soldiers.
When did they take?
What are you doing, traitor?
Behold the ultimate power!
Eliminate the black alien. I knew we could kill him.
Don't give up. Stay back.
Not that. I think those red globs are the remains of the black people. Since that's why they call you the other one, right?
Commencing a fire!
Our work is done.
Eliminate the black alien. Not bad. Hang on to the bar and take out the aliens as you climb down. It's a terrorist plane. Get them! Get
them! Damn it!
Behold the ultimate power!
That's all of them.
I won't let you get away with trying to invade this planet. Perfect.
having a little trouble with those gun agents, are we?
What a pitiful bunch.
What'd you say?
We're not here to exterminate these poor creatures. On the contrary.
What? What is he talking about?
What are you saying?
All will be revealed tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Shadow, you should rest. You need to be ready for tomorrow's ritual.
You scum! You're going down!
Finish him off quickly. You need to climb up that arm. Stand any chance of it. It looks like the eyes are deep. Concentrate your attack. Stay focused.
Behold the ultimate power!
Control! Shadow, you did it!
There's no way you can stop me. Perfect.
What's up, Shadow?
Not you again.
Nice to see you too. Looks like those black creatures are headed out to space. We're on our way to the Ark, so I guess that means we're going too.
Ark.
Come on, let's roll. Next stop, the Ark.
Chaos Emerald? You've got to be kidding me, guys. This is like taking candy from a baby, which is fine by me. Maria?
Please, Shadow, I need your help. My grandfather's experiments. Something's gone horribly wrong.
What is it?
The research lab. It's going to be destroyed. Something must be done. Please, Shadow, I beg you. Help Grandfather and those aboard the Ark. Please.
I'll be there, Maria. I swear, whatever it takes, I'll take care of the Ark and the Professor.
This way. The experimental monsters are in here. They're on a rampage. Please, you're the only one who can protect the Ark. Those liquid creatures are the experiment monsters. There are more out there in the colony, so please be careful. Look, more artificial chaos. Shadow, you have to protect the Ark.
This is why I was against these experiments.
Be careful not to fall.
Shadows, the research experiments might be hiding.
Behold the ultimate power!
When the research experiment is in the park, don't you think they look pretending to do?
As I promised you, Maria, I will protect the Professor and the Ark. Perfect.
Maria!
Please, Shadow, I need your help. Everyone's fate depends on you.
Maria!